So there's the, your little Michael Inky NASA little satellite out there in space, like I've shown you in previous videos. Anyways, just a quick video. I was listening to Project Camelot, and she had a guest on there about this girl that was, or woman now, who was sold to the Illuminati for testing. And she's got the same shit I have. Fucking eye implant and all this shit. Anyways, towards the end of the video, someone chimed in and asked her a question. They said, "Is the implant a snake?" And she says, "No, it's more of a spider." And she says, "What it is, it's what they've done is they've used spider web polymers, okay? And that's what I've been saying all along. Those fucking chemtrails is a spider web. It's real sticky." And it attaches to your central nervous system, so when they send frequency, they can paralyze you. And that's why I remember being a kid and sometimes being quote unquote paralyzed and shit. Well, guess who that is? That's your fallen angel guy, Michael. Michael, Michael, Michael. So, oh yeah, and then there's another video I'm gonna watch. I don't know the details on it, but it's about how, they've been sending robotics into these portals, into other dimensions. So I'm gonna listen to that video. I'll try to follow up on it, tell you what I think about it. It wouldn't surprise me, because they cheat. Michael cheats. He's a time traveler. He fucking cheats. Cheat, cheat, cheat. He's a cheater. He steals and he cheats. See how that goddamn satellite's gotten lower? Yeah, that son of a bitch was way up on top of this tree around 6 o'clock. Everybody thinks it's a goddamn planet. It ain't no fucking planet. That's your goddamn spy unit. That's your satellite honing in on my little thoughts or some shit. Because y'all worried about what I fucking think, right? Uh-huh. Yeah, see your little... See, there's your spy satellite. Yeah. That's your crew, man. That's your Illuminati gang. Yeah. George Soros and all them. Anyways, I got little mini uniforms. uniforms, sorry. Mini UFOs floating around, so. And I know this phone can't pick it up, so. But here's your main satellite. Yeah. Little old Michael. The fallen one. Anyways, over and out. I'm gonna check out this video. It's called the Heather Projects or something. And it was like kind of like Carrie Cassidy mentions how it was kind of like a impromptu whistleblower that called her up and told her a little bit more deeper about the Matrix. So, but it doesn't surprise me. I told you they got their fucking. They're fucking robots going, man. And if they send the robots into the future to go after humans, right? It's kind of like Sarah Connors and your Terminator. Anyways, I'm gonna listen to the video, and I'll give you an idea what I'll just tell you what I think about it later. Anyways, this is your fallen angel shit. 600,000 years ago, there was a fucking war in heaven. Guess who rolled out? Yeah, second in command, right? Uh-huh. He rolled out. Right? Fucking aggravating me in my life. Anyways, I'll be back.